Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. So it's 4 p.m. Close to 4 p.m. and uploading all this many videos. I was looking at the multi-rotor parts on the Banggood. But just looking my wish list, I was thinking about this. My LED drone light project. Yes, this is 50 watt. No, we flying drone, so not using a pen to point. I need to buy some bigger propeller. No, we use this is 50 watts. Cost like $4. I just add one to my shopping cart. That's cost called 40, 46, 30 something. I maybe have one. Because I'm made this big drone spotlight project. I made that back in year 2000, 15 years. I should remember I need to take light on when I record video. Yes. No, but that's my drone spotlight project. This LED, they are 10 watt each. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's 120 watts. But if I just make four of this 50 volt, they are 200 watts. So actually I think what I was debating, this is not a 25. This one is a 50 watts. So this is aluminium heatsink. Actually I defined a bigger one I have in my shopping. Just to not damage this. But let's try to take this out. So this is not 25, this is actually, that's a 50, that's a 50 volts, not 50 watts, 50 watts. So actually only three of this will be brighter. That's this is 120, this is three of them, they are actually 150. So I was thinking to make a new one. You can have three here. You can have three or four there. So this is what I was using some super glue. Because this is getting super super hot. But there's a limit how much power you can pull. Not to damage your battery totally. Yes. I think because this battery is 12 volts. You can see how much it is. So this, I think I just put it direct into there. We can see how much. I think I have charged this battery. So this battery, 3 cents battery, that's 12.5 volt in total. And I think this one, this LED, that support 12 to 14. So I think I just connected direct, but I had a transformer. No, I had this. No, I had a piece. This one makes the power to 12 volts. But I think it's not fast enough because when I put it on, the flashlight start flashing. But you can make this to 12 volts. You can do that. I think I did buy all kind of parts. Not remember how I did just connect it. I think I just connect. Try to connect it again. I was thinking about, you could connect this one, you could connect to, I not remember how I did it, because that's 5 years ago, I just did it yesterday. But this is a XT, this is a XT 30. So I had all kind of problems to connect it, because I was using the JST connector. Probably I should use another connector here. I should use bigger wires. Probably I should have connect something like that. So I had all kind of problems to connect. So I put this XT30 I defined somewhere. And now I have an XT30. Then I did convert this XT30 to a normal XT. XT60. No, I think wire not just connected, because this is not. You can see this is a different. This is a male or male. I don't know which one is male or female, but you see this is not. Because you have this contact here. I need to have an on and off contact. So I think I did connect it to like here. No, I need to have a contact. I can put it on and off when I'm not flying, because this is super super hot. So I make this contact I have here. But I think I had another contact, but that's a smaller wire. But then I can connect it to. Yes, how did I connect it? Yes, just connect it to here. Yes, now it's on, but it's getting super hot. We have to get it off. Now it's on, yes, but we have to get it off, because we have to get the buzzer on, of course. But you need to have a special battery just for that. When I'm flying the drone, first I put this one to my drone battery. I think what I did, I had like a battery like this maybe. I think this is what I was buying, this battery, because it have a high discharge rates. So I think I was using a battery like this, and then I took time. How long time can you charge this? No, how long time can you running this battery? But I think I have storage charge this. This we don't have 4.2 watt on this. That's something we can check. No, we have 3.8. We have 3.8. So have storage charge this. But we can charge it again here. No, I should take the camcorder down, I need to be sure. Yes, says 3.8 and 3.7. No, I think I did buy a battery like this with a high discharge rate, because they can give a lot of power short time. Because this drone spotlight really takes 120 watt, really takes power out fast. So let's try to connect it. Yes, but we have another connector here. But actually I could maybe connect it like here. Look at that. Actually we could do that. There's two ways I can connect it. probably this is why this is the XT. If I can get it out, yes. No, look at it here. This is the JXT, and actually this wire have a JXT, of course. I could connect it to like here. But I think the wire got very... actually there's two wire connected. I connect it through here. No, but then yes, we connect it through here. But I think I did select to connect it through here. So actually we have another contact that's much smaller, but I don't remember if I was able to connect. Oh, we have this contact here. So this is why I had so many problems to figure out how to make the connection. Yes, here we have a much lighter contact on and off here. But the problem is how to connect it to this battery. But I think we do the same. We have a XT here. That's to XT30 to a 30. Yes, then I have another problem. Look at that. I need another connector. I don't know if this is male or what it is. And I think I don't have that. I don't have a cable can do that. No, you can look that. I have two. I cannot remember if this is male or female. You cannot connect this two together here. So if I had a connector, I connect here. Or oh, don't need this. Actually, I can take this off too. Yes, I have a lot of problems now. I should not destroy this. Destroy it. Oh, I have so many problems with this. No, we just have to connect. I need to have this on and off switch here. We just need to connect this. Connect this to my battery, and there's many ways to do it. This is the XT converter here. But if we could connect it to here, we don't need this big switch. Oh, look at that. We got something here. We have something here. Let's try to take this off. Need to have this on. Yes, you cannot pull in the wires, but that's not really help me. You see, I can connect it to here. That's the same problem here. I cannot connect this two together, so this is, I have all kind, many problems. But let's look my bag here. Know what I have of connectors here. So, just need to connect this, this JTX. We need to connect it to the power here, or need to connect this. So there's two possible ways we can connect it here. Could connect it through this one. So you can see you cannot use this one if you connect it here. This is still a male one. You cannot do that. So you cannot use this one. And this one not help, that's just the same, this is just the same, let's just make this wire longer, so not use this. So of course I don't like the wire too long. But probably I should have, next time I do it, I should connect a contact, so I have yes, but let's see what we have here. Of connectors, that's for drone spotlight here. that's a balance charger. So actually I don't have that empty bag. This will not help me. This one will not help me. Here we have another kind of connectors. Try to take one out. So I really had a lot of problems. Yes, I could connect it to here, but that's still the same problems. Of course I could connect it to here. And maybe connect through here. I don't think that works. Maybe that works. We try that. That maybe works. You can go power through here. I don't know if that works. We can try that. Not try that. So, that works. We could do that. That's working. This wire works too. Yes. Let's take it off. But that's the shortest, possible wire, this one. Yes, but then we need a buzzer on this. We need to have a buzzer. I had a buzzer somewhere, but now everything is a big mess on my table here. Yes, I had a spare buzzer somewhere here. Somewhere I had a spare buzzer, but I think no, I did use it. Here. So let's just take another buzzer here. But what it can do, it can charge this battery. Then make a time. I think I did make a time test. How long time you can? How long time 1,000 milliampere battery? Because the flight time and the time the drone can light on should be the same, of course. This is what I'm doing, but that actually did work. And we need to connect. We need to have a buzzer on this, of course. Yes, but that's close to 1.8. This I think the buzzer set to. Set this buzzer to 3.5. Let's set it to 3.5 here. 3.6, but I think I already did that. 2.7, 3.0, 3.1. Yes, the buzzer is set to 3.5. Yes, but you have to, because this is getting very, very hot, you have to move all kinds of wires. Yes, but that's the shortest. That's the shortest wire I was able to do. Yes, connect the JTX to here. And connected to your ST to XT30 and XT30 to XT90. Then yes, now I understand. Now we can get something to close this one. You can get some plastic caps to get on here. understand why we have it